So, well, section 420. The section 420 is in Indian Penal Codes, chapter 17. And section 420 is all about cheating and dishonestly inducing delivery of property. So, cheating and dishonestly inducing delivery of property. So, I want to tell briefly about this section. So, whoever cheats and thereby dishonestly induces the person deceived to deliver any property to any person or to make, alter or destroy the whole or any part of the valuable security or anything which is signed or sealed and which is capable of being converted into a valuable security shall be punished with imprisonment of either description for a term which may be extended to 7 years and shall also be liable to fine. So, my dear friends, there is a 7 years of punishment if anyone committing for this cheating or dishonestly inducing delivery of property. So most of the times we find this kind of crime when a person is too much trusting in someone else, and when someone is on the relation of when someone is having a good relation or good bond with the friends, relatives, and also any co-worker or the colleagues or the employees, people will hand over the few documents to them. So sometimes what happens, few people will break the trust and the few people will try to break the bond and they will try to cheat the people by misusing the documentations. So any person cheating the other person regarding the documentation, or if any person alters any duplicate documents or destroys the whole documents, then such kind of persons will be getting imprisonment of either description for a term which may be extended to 7 years, and also they should be fined. So whenever the court imposes a fine, even the court will look up for the offender's crime history in past 7 years, or I mean to say in the past years, if the offender has been done any criminal things or not. So before the court is going to give a judgment, always thinks that is there any criminal history for the offender, any criminal history for the criminal or not. So they will think once, twice, and as per the procurement of proper documentation, proper the evidence, then that person will be getting imprisonment for 7 years. And according to the the level of the crime, the person may get only 7 years of punishment or the fine. Sometimes the both will be there. It depends on the activity has been done by the offender. So this is all about section 420. Thank you so much, and I request everyone to subscribe to my channel and share the videos to spread awareness about IPC section, so that every common man should be aware about the sections and the punishments, so that the persons or the people will not try to commit for offenses, and they will be a good citizen of India by following all the rules and regulations properly. Thank you so much. This is Ramesh Pittla, LLB, the Limca Book of National Record Holder on Indian Constitution and National Record Holder on Indian Penal Codes. Thank you so much, Ramesh, LLB. So, well, section 420. The section 420 is in Indian Penal Codes, chapter 17. And section 420 is all about cheating and dishonestly inducing delivery of property. So, cheating and dishonestly inducing delivery of property. So, I want to tell briefly about this section. So, whoever cheats and thereby dishonestly induces the person deceived to deliver any property to any person or to make, alter or destroy the whole or any part of the valuable security or anything which is signed or sealed and which is capable of being converted into a valuable security shall be punished